Welcome back to Football Recaps. Please subscribe, like, share, comment and turn on notification. Thank you.
Drivers missed a new Wembley, really, Didier Drogba. And that's why! In a matter of moments, it's gone with yet another goal in this stadium for Didier Drogba, their leading scorer.
Won another go, Silva. Balotelli, Silva again, Balotelli, pinball, Touré! Manchester City have one hand on the FA Cup. Yaya Touré, their semi-final hero, gives them the lead on final day.
Mata for Ramirez. Gets away from Jose Enrique. First chance is Chelsea's. First goal is Chelsea's and Ramirez. In the 11th minute. Lampard pass spearing with some ease. Drogba makes space for the shot. He does! And Drogba yet again at Wembley. He calls it his lucky ground, but there's no luck about that. It's sheer brilliance, sheer bravado. Basinga's got plenty of pace, but he's caught and he's given Carroll a chance here. Andy Carroll onto his strong side. Goal for Liverpool. They are back in it. And Carroll stepped up from the bench. Maloney takes, and it's in! It's Ben Watson! It's Ben Watson for Wigan Athletic! They've surely won the FA Cup! For Dave Whelan, for Roberto Martinez! You just cannot write scripts like this! It's one that's set up for Huddleston. Oh, and it's ended up in the back of the net! James Chester got the touch. But it wasn't quite the route that they anticipated. But it's given Hull City, the underdogs, what could turn out to be a famous first goal. The set piece threatens to undo Arsenal again. Quinn, good play from him. And it's nearly two. And it is. It's Curtis Davis this time. This is the FA Cup. You better believe it. It is the little Spaniard, Sandy Cazorla. Arsenal 1, Hull 2. A classic free kick. And we're heading for a classic FA Cup final. Cazorla's corner. And it turned in. Close range by Laurent Koscielny. He's the one the Arsenal players jump on. It's another defender. Wilshere. Here's Giroud. Oh, brilliantly taken. Absolutely brilliantly taken by Aaron Ramsey. He's got one right. And Arsenal finally lead. Deep into extra time. It looks as though, in the end, it's going Arsene Wenger's way. Monreal, Sanchez climbing. And it's trashed in by Theo Walcott. The selection pays off for Arsene Wenger. The pressure pays off for Arsenal. Full of vim and vigour, as you would expect. Sanchez can hit them from here. My word, he's hit that one. And has totally ripped it past Shea Given. Alexis Sanchez at Wembley again. But a third for Arsenal, and it surely curtains. And there it is. Mertesacker.
back in for Giroud here. It's four. Well, that does wrap it up. And headed away by Fellaini. Back by Ward. A suggestion of offside here, but Punjo! No offside! Goal for Crystal Palace! Shocked at being left out of the starting lineup. He's a super sub at Wembley today. Rooney. It's a great weaving run from the Manchester United captain. Has to stay on their feet. He's got the cross in. Fellaini can get it down. And it's level it. Juan Mata. Great response from United. There is a feeling around Old Trafford that if the manager changes, that Carrick might well be offered a new contract. Here's Valencia. The 10 men are striving for a breakthrough here. They've got it! Jesse Lingard with a thumping goal! History before your very eyes! Stopped by their own shortcomings, and here's Ramsey, who's actually done very well since the change of system, and back to his best. And Sanchez. Chelsea complain. Flag is up. That's a big call from the two officials who are discussing the matter here. And it is, Stuart, you've got it absolutely right. The goal given. And Sanchez is the man again. And it's just the start that Arsenal wanted. Fabregas. Now Willian. And it's crept in. And Diego Costa has level for 10-man Chelsea. Always dangerous. Never deterred. Antonio Conte's Chelsea have levelled it up.
What's the mindset of Chelsea now? Do they sit that little bit deeper, or do they continue to try and go and get the winner here?
Oh, they're behind again. It's amazing. It's Aaron Ramsey. That's the response of Arsenal. And Chelsea simply lost their focus in the joy of equalising. It's when you're at your most vulnerable. And Ramsey, totally unmarked, stayed in the header. A short approach, almost halfway through the first half. And Hazard rolls it past De Gea. And Chelsea lead Manchester United at Wembley in the 2018 FA Cup final.
Backing himself on the ball, but he's lost out. And here's Sterling. Silva jumping. They'll get it back again. And David Silva puts Manchester City in front with his first goal of 2019.
But what a time to come up with it.
This is Bernardo Silva. It's a clever ball, and it's 2-0.
Gabriel Jesus probably put it over the line.
And Sterling is onside, he's put onside by Femenia.
And it's De Bruyne. Kevin De Bruyne walks it in, and Manchester City are on the road to the treble.
Suspected FA Cup successes. Oh, Gabriel Jesus is on here. And this is going to be number four for Manchester City. Yes! Jesus runs away. The goal will be subject to review with an offside call. But they're running riot here in the FA Cup final. And Bernardo Silva trying to cut a path through. 5 Raheem Sterling with the kind of goal that he's been getting all season. It's extraordinary to have 5 goals in an FA Cup final. Bernardo Silva, Kevin De Bruyne, yes, it's 6! 6 in the FA Cup final. It's history in so many ways here for Manchester City.